Mr. Chairperson, Mr. Director General, distinguished delegates, ladies and gentlemen, it is a great honor for us to join you and take part in this conference. Please allow me, on behalf of the Halabja Chemical Victims Society, to deeply express many respects to you all, and to say that we look up for this conference more than anything else, because our city, Halabja, is the biggest victim of the chemical weapons in the past 100 years. On the morning of March 16, 1988, Saddam Hussein's regime started to bombard Halabja. In this most cruel chemical attack, more than 5,000 innocent and civilian people died, most of them women and children. And 10,000 people were wounded. Many of these victims remained afflicted until now, and many continue living with much serious distress and got PTSD, post-traumatic stress disorder. We were hoping that our city would be the last laboratory for chemical weapons, but unfortunately, we recently have seen that some terrorist groups and even the countries are trying to produce these weapons of mass destruction and use them against the others. So the international society should have a serious attitude to stop all efforts regarding the production of chemicals, weapons, and indeed any weapons of mass destruction. Dear colleagues, I would like to take this opportunity to inform you that the injured people of Halabja catastrophe are suffering, and they were not treated well till now, because their wound is too deep, and they need to take care continuously. So I ask your honorable colleagues to have a plan to help treat the chemical weapons injured peoples throughout the world, because their treatment will not be easily accomplished, and it should be done cooperatively. I wish for this statement to be made part of the final CSP record and posted on the external service and website. Let's live with peace, let's live without war, let's live without chemical weapons. Halabja Chemical Victims Society. Thank you for attention. Very good.